Cause I'm a real in love with you. When I'm looking at pictures of you, I remember moments and my heart feels like you. You've been a big surprise. My soul now feels alive. And now I know the thrill to fall in love. Cause this is real love.
Hola, mi amigos, mi amigas. It's Melanie and welcome to my vlog. And if you are not yet a subscriber, please subscribe it now. Thank you. And please don't forget to click the bell button so that you will be updated on my next videos. Thank you so much. Hi, guys. It's Melanie.
And I'm Shannon. Welcome to my channel.
Yes. And for this video, guys, gusto lang namin mag-update. Dahil si Shan, nag-start yung class nila July 12. Nag-start yung online class nila. And nag-start yung class nila, guys, mga July 12 pa. Pero online class sila. Maaga silang nag-start dahil maaga silang natapos ng class last year. So, galing kami sa school kanina para bumili ng uniform dahil sa September 28 mag face to face na sila pero MWF pa din. So excited ka na ba?
Opo.
Excited ka na ba sa face to face?
Opo.
Okay. And actually, guys, very excited talaga siya. And updated din sila kung saan ka sumali. Ha? Ano? Saan mo gusto mag-join? Taekwondo!
Taekwondo!
Yeah, because guys, last Saturday, nag-offer ng free session ang Taekwondo. So, nag-enjoy si Shan. Kaya, sa Saturday, magbabayad na siya, guys. Bale, 10 session is worth 2,500. At least, guys, meron siyang ibang activity para hindi na lang lagi siyang naka-gadget. Diba? Yun. So, enjoy naman siya, guys, sa Taekwondo. So, yun. Ito try namin, guys, for 10 days. Excited ka ba sa Taekwondo?
Opo.
Ha? Yun. Tapos kanina, guys, bumili din kami ng uniform sa school. And nakita na rin namin yung school ulit for how many months. And, ayun. Come on, Sean. Mag-ano tayo. Kasi, guys, si Sean is nahihirapan siyang mag-Tagalog. Kaya, pinapractice ko siya, guys. Halika na, Sean! Okay? And then, guys, si Sean, guys, maski nahihirapan siyang mag-Tagalog or mag-intindi ng Tagalog, pero na-amaze ako sa kanya dahil pag mag-i-exam na sila, guys, sometimes na-perfect niya o minsan may isang mali. Kasi, guys, ginagawa ko kasi sa kanya is nag-re-review talaga kami before the exam. And ginagawa ko yun, guys, one time lang. Kasi ang technique namin is hindi kami mag-review ng paulit-ulit dahil ayaw niya. So gusto lang niya, guys, mag-review kami ng a day before the exam. Kaya minsan, guys, na-perfect niya talaga ang exam. Yun, di ba?
Opo.
Oo. Kaya ang gusto ko lang talaga sa kanya, guys, is marunong siyang mag-memorize. Maski konting hint lang, alam na niya yung sagot. Ayun. Kaya hindi ako masyadong nahihirapan sa kanya. Pero yung other subject is okay siya. Very good talaga siya sa math. Though ako hindi masyado dyan magaling. Pero si Sean magaling siya sa math. And I'm so proud of him.
Math is easy?
Yeah, very easy for
ano
you.
Ano 1 plus 1?
1 plus 1 is 2. Yun. And then, guys, yung English, basta English, madali lang sa kanya, guys, even science, madali lang naman. Pero yung Pilipino lang talaga at saka yung AP, yung Araling Panlipunan is kasi Tagalog, kaya nahihirapan siyang mag sagot. But ang sabi ko sa kanya guys is
the answers
are in the book. Yun, nanunusbid na ako guys. Yeah, the answers are always in the book. Kaya kailangan lang namin magbasa or mag-advance reading pag mayroon silang ibang lesson na gagawin, guys. Ayun, yun ang secret namin ni Sean na mag-advance reading and mag-memorize. Kaya, ayun. Malapit na, guys, ang final exam nila, Sean. Although, yung ibang school ngayon is hindi pa nag-i-start yung mid-quarter exam. Pero si Sean, next week, next week, final exam na nila, guys. Ayun. Kaya, mag-review na naman kami. Ayun, so, yun lang muna.
Dab on the haters.
Dab on the haters. No one hates us. No one hates you. Only love. Only love, sharing love, no hates. Okay? Okay, magte-thank you ka sa lahat ng mga. Okay? And you also say thank you to all the subscribers and viewers. And Sean wants to say something.
Thank you for a lot of subscribers, guys.
What?
And also views and likes.
Okay.
And comments. Comments.
Say comments. You can comment down below if you want anything that you want us to do, like mukbang,
gaming.
Gaming? What else? Ayun, guys. So, yun lang muna, guys, ang isi-share namin ni Sean. And gusto ko lang din mag-thank you. It's my privilege to say thank you. Thank you to all of you for supporting our channel. And hindi ko kayo makakalimutan lahat. And of course, mega love and shout out to all my members. Thank you so much. And hintay nyo guys ang aking birthday LS or hindi ko lang alam kung mag-e-LS ako or mag-recording ako. Yun lang. Sorry sa hindi ko napupuntahan lagi. Dahil ang dami kong ginagawa, masyadong busy. So, pero I make sure naman na makasupport ako sa inyo guys. If not, nag-reply ako. And of course, thank you talaga sa lahat. I love you all. See?
I love you all.
And so much for now. And thank you for watching. God bless everyone. Bye!
Bye!
C'est la vie. The way I look fills me with fright. Don't you